We also had other after Premiership action. Golden Arrows going up against Orlando Pirates and the game ending 0-0. Seeing from the extended highlights that I saw, you could just see both teams really, I don't know, they were really tactical within both. Both teams were really tactical. You could tell both teams didn't want to concede. You could tell both teams didn't want to lose the game as well. So they were really canceling each other out, you know. But I got to give it up to Golden Arrows in the way that they really suffocated Gabardino Mongo of chances. They really did. They suffocated him of chances. He hardly really got any chances in the game and all that stuff. And as well as for Orlando Pirates as well. I expected a little bit more from them, but to be fair, Golden Arrows had a really good game plan, and also as well as I have to give it up to Pirates, their defense was really on point. Happy Jella was running back every single time, played like really like a 20-year-old, you know, the way that they were showing at defense as well. But in essence, with regards to this draw, I really felt like Golden Arrows, you take a draw to Orlando Pirates, this is the worst thing in the world. It's not the worst thing in the world. So I think they'd be happy at the fact that they got a point. Probably they feel they could have gotten three. There was a penalty shot that they had, they didn't get. So they probably would have liked three. But them getting one against Orlando Pirates, that's another thing. Now, Orlando Pirates, on the other hand, they needed 3 points in this game. They definitely needed 3 points. And the fact that SuperSport won today, Kansas Chiefs lost yesterday, Sundowns got 2 games in hand, they needed to win and they didn't win. I think they're still within the title race. I think Kansas Chiefs losing really gives them a big boost to say they're not far behind from the whole thing. But they really need to get some wins in, that's for sure. And they really missed a chance with Golden Arrows as well. But big ups to Golden Arrows on the way that they set up tactically, and as well as for Orlando Pirates as well. I just really like the fact that the defense was so, they don't want to concede as well. But Golden Arrows takes this point, no doubt.